Okay, just gonna make a quick video here, don't got much time. So here's the cam from the Virago. There's the bushing. Cam is seized to the bushing. And the bushing was held by a stopper in here so it wouldn't turn. So I was thinking, this cam on the end, it has feeder tubes for oil, so it doesn't seize like this, but the feeder tube got blocked here inside the cam by a piece of metal or something. So, what if I, rather than buying a new bushing and cam, drilled a hole right through here? Hold on. So, it would allow oil to feed this. Drilled another one over here so it would feed this thing, and this whole bushing system could spin inside this hole rather than the cam spinning in the bushing right here. I'm not sure. I think it might just put the cam off balance and spin the whole motor like this and vibrate everything. But if you think that's a good idea and that might work, then let me know, because that would save a lot of money.